Hey guys, Studios Gaming here, and today we're back in. There we go. You guys didn't see it? Okay, good. Oh, that's it. Last time we played, I ended off by saying where we have to do the bed challenge. Was it the bed challenge? Which challenge was it that we had? Oh, make a house. Yes, we had to make a house, and we're doing that today. Did I grind enough? Okay, I think we did grind enough. Alright guys, as you see right here, I build the layers of which houses are we gonna build. So you take this torch and it's gonna go right here. My torch is over here. Put it in that hallway. It's taken. If you guys don't know what these torches mean, this means that you can build your house that way or this way or that way. That way. This one over here has to go that way because it won't fit right here, because mine is, and my cousins already went through that spot. I'm kind of happy today guys because people are coming to my house and they're really great people. I can't wait to see their faces again. Even though I just saw their faces again. I can't wait, dude. I can't wait till they come. It's gonna be awesome. This is my cousin's chest, not my chest. My chest is not my house. So what are we gonna do? Let me make some more wood. We're gonna make two doors and two windows, cause that's what we need. Oh shoot, did I make six doors? But I'll put them at his house too. So it's kind of smart making this decision. So bam, out door there, torch right there. Ah, that's gonna be dangerous. he should have put more a little safe pathway. Doesn't matter. All right, so what I'm gonna do in my place is gonna put two doors right here. And right here. Okay, this one went the wrong way. Come on. Let me see if I can try to fix this, guys. Hold up, guys. Hold up. Oh, I almost fell. This is the most scary thing about the skyblock thing. What? How is this even possible? I guess this one has to be fixed. And then we mine this. Bam. I don't know, guys. I'm not a Minecraft pro. So, my voice kind of cracked when I said bro. I'm not those kind of people anymore. I used to be one of those guys. Not anymore. I lost it when I started playing Final Fantasy. That's when I lost it. There we go. This is my two-way getting inside. Kinda scary. I might have to do like a little block right here. Oh, so scary. If I fall down there, there's no way of getting back here. I have to commit suicide. And guys, these are the rules. I have a keep inventory on, so I can just literally jump off without having to worry about anything. Let me know if you guys want that, if you want me to keep my inventory on or you want it off. It's all you guys. You guys make challenges. You guys say what I have to do. Challenge today, I have to make a house, basically, with two doors and two windows. So we're going to go ahead and get the sand. I have the sand ready. I have to put the coal inside. And bam, all I have to do is just make two, so... Okay, hold on. Let me just. Oh my god, let me go. Perfect, there we go. One more. We are gonna make. Am I recording? Yes, I am. I don't know how much time we're making now. What time are we on? I can't tell. It says 4:11. 4:11. Okay, we're 4:11 right now, guys. Oh, you can't see the bottom of my screen? Hold on, guys. Sorry. There we go. Oh no! Oh gosh! What'd I do? Failed so much, guys. Failed. There. I'll leave it like that. Hopefully I fixed it. All right. So what I'm gonna do right here is basically I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I'm gonna freaking save myself. I didn't get enough cobblestone, guys, but I'm just gonna. Basically build the layer how it's gonna look like. And that torch is probably gonna stay there. Just to look outside. I'm probably gonna put a door right there just in case. Oh, guys, we're running out of cobblestone, guys. Alright, this is where I'm gonna put the windows. Right here. And the other one right here. Alright, looks like we did fail. Okay, there's another tree we can make more charcoal. Luckily, I didn't fail with the freaking glass. That would have sucked. Alright, guys, let me just put this right here. Hold on, let me just do this. I mean, I probably should have made more slabs, but making the walls is better. So this is where I commit suicide. I'm just playing that. I don't. It's just to watch the view. Alright, so that's it, guys. I made the house, but I'm not finished fully with the house. But we accomplished this mission. It goes, all we have to do is build a house with two doors and two windows. Now the next mission is making a bed. That's going to be a really, really hard one, guys. Because I don't have any sheep here to give me wool like that. So basically, if I look from the outside of my house, it looks finished. Yay! I'm just playing. It doesn't look like it's finished at all, actually. Well, if you do know, like if you know it's not finished and it doesn't look like it's finished, if you look from the outside, it might look finished. So sorry for complicated things right there. I did a lot of stuff. I didn't do any challenges, guys. I swear I did it. See, you would have noticed by the thing. By my island. All I did was build the layout so I can be ready. It won't take that long. So basically, I finished this challenge. Now I'm gonna get ready for the next challenge. I'm gonna get all the wood. We're gonna actually. I don't think anybody's gonna join, guys, in my series. I mean, one person joined. His name is Mecha Control. He used to be my old channel, Seabook Killer 123. You can watch some old videos about with him. He's a pretty cool guy. He's really chill. It's like he's calm and all stuff. You guys just like him. Well, people, my other channel just like him a lot. What's it called? I forgot to say. Looking something. Hey guys, Stewardess Gaming here today. Oh my goodness, my controller's gonna be reconnecting the whole thing. Come on. There we go. So, my recording paused, which sucked. Am I still recording right now? Please tell me I'm still recording. All right, I'm recording. Oh guys, my phone was low on battery, so I was like, ah, damn it. But you're just telling me we did the challenge. Now, I did finish the rest of the house while I took advantage. I literally took advantage of that pause. So I managed to build more. Can I see the time here? Yeah, it's 35 seconds. Well, when I saw it, it was 30 seconds. But this is basically what it looks like. So far hasn't changed much. It just looks like that. I am gonna change it more, but for now it's gonna be cobblestone because I should actually made it freaking wood. But whatever, I don't want it to burn on fire and just me falling down. I need to kill myself or get, I need to get some food. Yes, it's some food, finally, for once. I'll eat it one more time. I magically ate it again. That was weird. Did you guys see that? I just magically ate it. Hold on. 1 minute, 22 seconds. I'm gonna check every time, guys, because I am not gonna lose any more footage. I was talking and I said something and I forgot what I was saying. So that's not gonna happen again, guys. Oh gosh. Come on. Give me something good. Give me an apple. Come on. Well, it didn't give me apple, but it gave me samplings. Can this one give me an apple? I doubt it. Okay, I need to put a sampling. I might get one, maybe. So, guys, I fall off the map. I don't know. You guys tell me if I should fly back when I fall off the map. Or I should just fall and just like get myself killed. What the heck? Scare me, boy. Wait. Oh, he's recording. Yes, 2 minutes. Ow, hit my ear. Hit my ear or something. I don't know, guys. I can't see. It's too bright. Hit my ear. Ow. Guys, you guys know the Pokemon Go game. I am that thing is gonna record. So my videos kind of pre-recorded every single time. So sorry guys, I have a lot of issues. I've never had this much issues before. The Pokemon Go thing is gonna take a while to upload. It's 20 minutes long. Oh my god, why does this keep on freezing? I am gonna build an infinite water source, so I think an apple, that's pretty good. Oh my god, dude, I need to do something about that freezing thing. Hold up, guys. I need to do something about this. There, that should help it, right? Oh my god. Destroy! Okay, I'm just gonna destroy you. So I don't have enough wood to build a mob farm, where we are gonna build it over here now. Before I start building, make sure how much time we're doing. 3 minutes so far. Not bad. And the other thing was like, I don't know, I think 7 minutes. But we're gonna, I don't know guys. I figured out, I'm gonna edit these videos together. Did I do my intro guys? I don't know, cause I did that video yesterday. When I stopped recording, I was like, ah crap. But it was kinda too late to, you know, go back do another video cause my phone doesn't charge. And I had to go do a practice, I took a shower, so I couldn't do it yesterday. I think it should be a lot longer. I think a little bit more, because we're usually going to be on that little island, so let's build it all the way over here where it's going to be freezing cold, so monsters are going to freezing die. Oh no, this is bad, because I need the water to, you know, not freeze when they fall down. Ah crap, this is gonna suck. I don't know, I'll figure it out. Am I still recording? Yes I am. 4 minutes, what is that? 4 minutes and 50 something seconds. So, I think I might go take a turn over there, guys. Yeah. I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take a turn over here. Because I will not want the water to freeze. And last time I checked, if I go over here, it should be enough so it won't turn to water. And the water won't turn to ice. Because you guys see what I'm going to do. And I ran out of my stick. That was this whole layer right here is a stack of wood. Wow, that's a lot. That's a little bit, actually. Alright, I think right here we should start building the thing. So let's get back to this air kind of area. Let's go, come on. We're gonna do this. Let me just go right here. So how much was it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now am I still recording? Yes I am. Cause I do not want to lose any of this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we go like this. Bam. 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 Right, baby. Right. Yes, right here. Bam. Bam. One more. Yeah, one more. And then we do two more. And then we go like this. One. Okay, guys, I'm back. Oh my gosh. That was such a fail. I stopped recording because I ran out of space. Hold on, guys. Okay. Oh, no. Come on. There. Just leave it. Don't touch my chair. There's nobody here, guys. So basically, I already did this thing, so you guys didn't see that, which is a fail. I gotta keep an eye on this thing. Make sure it doesn't stop recording out of nowhere. Sorry guys, if it does stop recording out of nowhere, I will try to fix that if I could. Oh, come on, don't place it overboard. And over what I mean, don't place it over again. Alright, collect this wood. Give me the wood. Yes, I need you. Because these two woods are actually important. To this part. Yeah. Can I reach over there? Let me just do one more layer. Am I still recording? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Okay. I don't know why I'm crashing so much. Even if I do fall down, I don't know how I'm gonna get back up actually. At the crotch right here. Bam, 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 bam. Oh my god. Oh my god! Okay, I was about to say, did I just run out of wood? I was like, all that hard work collecting wood, and it comes to this. Wow, dude. This is almost 4 stacks of wood. Basically, 3 stacks and some more blocks. Oh my gosh, just for this. Alright, we're not even done yet, guys. We're not even close to being done. 3 layers. Here. What the? Come on, grab, pause it! Three, yes, pretty good. Three is right here. Yeah, no, 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 no. Three is right there. So this is what basically, this is where they're gonna fall. Let me just put this together. Am I still recording? Please tell me I'm recording. Yes, I'm recording. Guys, this is the longest episode I've ever made. I don't know how long it's gonna be though, because it's not all on one together. Alright, that's it. That's all of what I have. I might make a little more. I might have to get a bunch more wood, guys. Am I still recording? Yes, I am, sir. Yes, sir, I'm recording. I'm always gonna check, guys. Hopefully, it's just this episode to keep on checking. So, I think this is the wood that we're gonna go with. Alright, we're sticking to this. So, this is what it looks like so far. They're gonna fall into this little... Anyway, bam, they're gonna die here. And then I'm gonna collect loot. So basically just walk back. Oh my god. I don't wanna do this, so I'm gonna be more safe. And do this corner right here. Alright, looks like we're back to our island. Alright. When are they gonna give us big trees? Come on. Come on, trees, be generous and give us a big tree. I still got more wood in there, oh my gosh. Let me just put back all this wood. I don't want to use it all, because we need for materials. Still recording? Yes, I am. 30:30 nighttime, great. We might have some monsters over there by now. Oh, this is going to be great. Hopefully no creepers. Actually, to avoid that, I don't want no creepers right now. So for now, I'm gonna put torches over there. Not on my map. Torches. Still recording. Yes, I am. Run, 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 run. Put the for here. I don't want. Oh gosh. I don't want a monster spawning here. Monster could spawn very, like, right here. I don't know yet. Right here, monster can spawn. Alright, I think that's good enough. Because I don't want my monsters right now, guys. I'm good on monsters. If you're going to give me monsters, give me that later. Not right now. I need to eat an apple or commit suicide. I don't have any apples, but I do have some apples. Put some more wood, sampling, and then they just eat it. There's only 2? Oh, dang it. So, I pretty much saved. I see a skeleton! Do you guys see that? Oh my gosh! Hold on, do you guys see that? You guys can see that. What? I put a torch there. I guess that torch doesn't affect it. So I am gonna have to make a sword. Let's make a sword. Luckily, I have one more stick to make a sword. Do you like my sword? Okay, I'm not gonna see that song. I really like that song though. I used to like that song so much. Wasn't there something I'm gonna collect here? For now. Hopefully that skeleton despawn. If that skeleton still there, oh my gosh, I'm in trouble because he can shoot me off this map. Okay, it's still recording. I want to record this. Sorry, it's still recording. Oh, I recorded from the left side. Dang it. No creepers. No creepers. I'm making sure there's no creepers. It despawned. Okay, good, good, good. That's good. Nope, nothing. Okay. Luckily, it wasn't a creeper. If it was a creeper, who I would have been in for trouble. I didn't mean to fly. Run. Oh, but the fall, man. Go left! I mean, go right. I mean, left. Alright, eat this apple. I can't. Oh, where am I? See, guys, I'm such a noob. Alright, this is probably the last part. I want to edit this and just upload this already. The part 2 took a long time, guys. Sorry if it did. And this is actually pretty early release, because... Not early release. What the heck? What am I talking about? I mean, really... not early episode. I felt like uploading another one of these. But my schedule is going to come up soon, guys. Hopefully, it comes out very sooner than I hope it could. But I'm not going to put my schedule right now because my stepbrother's coming from Arizona. And I do not want to spend my whole time recording, guys. So, I mean, I might do some vlogs with him. He's a really cool guy. He works at Burger King. Yay. He's not going to give me that discount, though. I wish he did. Better give me a discount, bros. I'm just playing. I don't need a discount, guys. I can't eat Burger King. If only it worked at McDonald's, if only I can ask him to give him a discount. McDonald's is my favorite fast food restaurant. 10. What are you here? Okay, I got that fast. So I did get a sampling for me. That's pretty good. No sampling, good. Samplings are always good getting, guys. Am I recording? Yes, I am. Guys, if I get samplings, good. If I get apples, that's better. Actually, getting apples is way better. I remember back then when apples didn't exist yet, right? Apples didn't fall from trees yet. When they came, I was like, oh, free food. I thought my recording stopped. I was like, what? Cause my phone vibrated. I was like, what? Alright, no skeletons, no nothing, no skeleton spiders, creepers. Well, this is it, guys. I ain't gonna end the video here, guys. It's been like a while. A whole day of not recording. I gotta upload like another Pixel Gun video. Guys, I was gonna do a tutorial how to hack Pixel Gun. I'm in the process of doing it right now. But, so hopefully this hack works. If it does, I'll do some gun reviews. If you guys wanna know how to do this, I'll put a link in the description of this guy doing this tutorial. I was gonna do a video, but I was like, nah, I'm not gonna steal this guy's video. It's like I don't feel like stealing. Oh, it's a bad thing, man. It's a bad thing stealing people's stuff. If you wanna go check it out in the description. How to hack Pixel Gun 3D. If you guys are interested in that. But yeah, guys, I'll see you again in the next video. Peace out.